biasness and a lot of the things. I'm going to use these things in my projects, the research work that I'm later going to make for the school.
You've been learning about how to improve our research skills and how to improve our critical thinking. It was different because we didn't really have to memorize anything. We just sort of listened. We didn't have to write anything.
I found it interactive, I actually found it really fun, and it really helped me understand as in how I can do my projects or research better, or just generally, you know, in a daily life situation, how I can look at it from another angle.
It was an amazing experience, so I've learned various things which will help me in everyone's debates, which I really love to do.
It was fun.
It was
really
intuitive, it was interesting.
It was like
interesting.
It was like
interesting.
It was
like
interesting. It was like interesting. It was like interesting. It was like interesting.